When you get to the green on number one, it rolls away from the mountain except for when you get on the back. There's a big hill at the back. Try to stay away from that. Big green, a lot of room to work with, so chipping should be pretty easy if you miss it.